Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Littleford FM130D jacketed plow mixer. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage on the mixer is three phase, 40 volts, and on the pump and the injector, single phase, 120 volts. Today we'll be adding a red dye to sugar. First, I'll turn on the mixer. Now I'll turn on the chopper. I'll now turn on the injection system. Pressure tested the jacket and it's currently holding at 75 PSI.